Hey everybody, Justin here. It is time for my birthday week. My birthday is on Monday the 6th. So each year I collect clothing for COA. COA is Christian Outreach and Action. They're in downtown Long Beach. All of this has already come in. We are looking for clothing, shoes for adults and for youth, mainly for men and women. So COA is loading up this truck right now. This is our first day of the collection drive. It runs until July the 7th. Hey, Scotty, what kind of items is COA looking for?
We need men's shoes, socks, clothes, pants, yep. Shirts, women's also clothes, pants.
Like what sizes are most popular, you think?
Your large? medium to large, yeah, are the less things that we get.
Okay.
Would be helpful.
So jackets or hats?
Well, we're coming into summer, but it goes so fast. Okay. It's all needed.
Okay. So everybody, you can drop off here to Bayshore Church. This is on the Toledo at Granada Avenue in Belmont Shore. You can also deliver directly to COA. I'm going to post the links below. You can go on and find out more about COA and about what's needed. And you can also donate to MHA Village. That's another one of our partners, and Beacon for Him. Again, this donation drive goes until this coming Tuesday. It starts today. This load today, our first load, going to Christian Outreach and Action. Check them out online. We're gonna put the links below. Please donate anytime here at Bayshore Church up until 2 o'clock each day. The office is open, but you can always leave right at that door here at Bayshore Church, and we will bring the items inside for you. Have a good day. Thank you for your generosity. Take care.